There's several ways people clean the catfish. This is the way I do it. It's quick, it's easy. I wear gloves. I can grab them easy. This is why I made this stringer, so that these things slide right in and off easy. No fighting with rope getting stuck on their little teeth that are like sandpaper. Get hung up and they just slip right on and off the vinyl cable here. Makes life so much easier. Alright, now that they're off the stringer, knife and give it a little bump with the stone. Just follow it all the way down. Flip it over, bump. Fillet. I'm going to use some skinning pliers. Belly meat. Quick way to do it. Now, some of these smaller guys, I won't even bother with belly meat. It's too much work, not enough reward there. Thank you. through and take them. Hose them all out, get all the blood out of there. I like to get that vein and pull that vein out of there. You don't have to, it's no big deal. I just prefer to. And I always feel along there, make sure I didn't leave any ribs. Let's see, this one got some ribs in there. I'm gonna just go ahead and trim that up. Sometimes I'll have some skin left over and I'll have to come back and pull off. Belly meat, just rub that membrane, it'll pretty much rub right off. And that is how I clean some catfish. Thanks for watching.